It's Amanda. Happy Thanksgiving and blessings here. Unfortunately, my social media video platforms are not allowing me to save my live videos. So as a result, I'm going to tape over my video footage here to enable my entire network to partake of the encouragement that the Lord has placed upon my spirit today here. Be encouraged here. Hello, it's Amanda, and I wanted to come to you briefly and say, Happy Thanksgiving blessing. Now, when the word itself tells us from everything to give thanks here, 1 Thessalonians 5, when you get time, review that reference of scripture. I'm not here to counsel you, just to encourage you here. For all have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. I can't begin to tell you how that devil fought me today, and even now as I'm going live here. We bind up every type of including but not limited to extraterrestrial demonic entity that wants to lower our thought patterns, our speech patterns, a level of excitement in life and zeal here, so that we say break and get you behind. My, stay out of a creep shop. I have so many amazing things to be thankful for, but I wanted to take a few minutes here just to encourage my network here, who they overcame by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony. I know I haven't been on here lately here because there are times of consecration here. We've been working, we've been tending to family here, we've been seeking the Lord, we've been working on new material that we have not leaked here. No, I haven't gotten a deal yet, but I'm here seeking God quietly. He tells us there are times where we should seek him here, quietly here, for the prudent man perceives the evil and hides himself here. A lot of times in life, not most times here, but there may be times where the Lord is telling us to hold our peace here, to seek him quietly here, for there's safety in a multitude of counselors here. There are people who have wrestled throughout history in the Bible here, the things I would do, I wouldn't do here. It is very important to seek God in times of quietness. He tells us, in your patience, possess you your souls here. So let's jump back into the message here. Happy Thanksgiving here. We woke up today here. God tells us here, in Psalms 91, with long life, he will satisfy us and show us his salvation here. We decree and declare that long life, that promise of long life is being solidified, is being exuded, is being manifested, that God is faithful to the thousandth generation here. Just when that devil thought he had you here, you came back hot. Straight out of my mouth that time. There was a revival spiritually where hell could not penetrate here. For whatever that weapon is formed, it shall not prosper. He tells us that there's a brazen wall that's up here. Hear me here. God gives us restitution and restoration. That devil thought you was dead and gone here, and then you come back here. That devil talked a whole lot of trash here. But in the world, you will have tribulations. He tells us, be of good cheer. He has overcome the world. Humble yourself in the sight of the Lord, and he will lift you up. We're praying earnestly, God, adding our faith to those who are on the network with us here, that you have a splendid and blessed Thanksgiving and beyond. We're praying that the Lord answer your biggest need for you and your family. We're praying that healing be loosed here, that children are safe here. Lately, we've been hearing disturbing occurrences here, tragically, and we don't want to put a damper on your day, but we bind up homicides here. We're hearing about heinous crimes to women here. I have to make reference of it because it happened here. Pregnant woman in my city, killed here tragically, coming from a baby shower. We lift up that family in prayer. Not only did they lose their loved one, but they lost the baby that was supposed to be coming here, that they brought all the gifts from here. How horrific is this here? I had a baby 2 years ago. This is unimaginable here. We can barely hold our disdain here for the tragic things here. Another woman in my city here, walking with their twins, murdered here in front of their children here. The devil is a liar and he is defeated here. Globally, we're calling for a resurgence of prayer, of intercession here. The devil has justified heinous crimes here, even to mothers, to caregivers here during the holidays. They don't care. They have no filter with it here. God, we need a move of God. The God does not mock here. We need a loosing of archangels from heaven here. And we're not coming against these governments here. We lift up the civil workers and their families. We know you don't like to report these type of things here, but the bottom line is you're doing these things right where we are here. We're assembling. We're going to conferences. We're going to concerts here. Why is that devil so comfortable here, bringing a spirit of death, damnation, destruction, and homicide right to where we are here? We decree and declare that Sarah shall be far. There's nothing you can justify, devil, here.
Even during these times of Thanksgiving here, we're supposed to be enjoying our family and our loved ones. Is there not a cause? Will the real intercessors please stand up here? I casted 50 songs this year with no deal here. How is that devil killing in my own city here? There's no fear of the Lord here. I know y'all don't want to hear these things, but it must be addressed here. It's out of control here. Devil, don't sell my murder here. Hallelujah. The God of heaven will take us up to a court before he ever allow you to take our soul or our life. Remember that here. Long life is being loosed here. We cast war. We decree war against the terror, the level of homicide. There are times I see people following me around while I'm doing my deliveries and stuff. That devil is out of order here and out of pocket here. Hear me. Ways of escape are being loose. Come on now. We need to do better here. It's out of control. That devil will find a million reasons to try to sell your murder here. But we decree and declare that God is canceling the homicide. Now, the way of the transgressor is hard. We're not casting judgment on any victims or anything. We're telling you that devil is not going to be able to kill here. He only wants to kill, to steal, and to destroy here. But Jesus came that we have life and have life more abundantly here. We're giving thanks and everything, but we cannot allow these heinous acts of violence and terror to continue here. Hear me now here. The devil is selling something. When all have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God here, devil, you better never, ever sell my murder here because God is not mocked here. There were times they took us against our will here. Where's the EMT at here? If it's so dangerous here, and again, we don't want to down them here, but how are you allowing this to happen? You want to know where my foot is, where my toe is. They're about to write a new song here. Where is the level of awareness and accountability in the story of Cain and Abel here? The brother that was guilty said, am I my brother's keeper here? This is what they said to the God of heaven here. You can see them lowering our countenance, dragging us out of a court. Those who be planted in the house of the Lord shall flourish in the courts of our God. Devil, you have not said serpent here. Be evicted and cast down. This is why Lucifer was kicked out of heaven here. And a third of the angels, he was creating confusion and strife. Where strife and envy is, there's every evil work. Devil, don't you ever sit here and try to justify us being murdered here. We cry out to the God of heaven here. Our family, our loved ones, they're not liable for what we say here. Quench not the spirit here. You'll be held accountable for every idle word or spoken here. By your words, you're justified or condemned. We disengage demonic configurations and triggers lingering over our soul here. We're not playing a game with hell here. You killed. Let him who still no more, and rather making him labor with his hands here. Hear me here. In obedience, the Lord told me to get on here. Open up your mouth and encourage the people here. We decree that homicide is canceled. Now you can decree and declare with me, I shall live and not die, and declare the works of the Lord in the land of the living here. Hear me. Ways of escape are being loose. Miracles are being casted here. Hear us here. With man, this may be impossible, but not with man. With God. With God, all things are possible to them that believe. Devil, don't track me here. Don't tell what we did last summer. God is aware of that here. We're going back to the altar, to that place where God has taken us here. When I tell you sound minds are being loosed here, God is taking back control over your mind here. Yield to that spirit of peace that God is loosing here. We don't worry about getting friends here. Oh, it's you and me talking here. Because enough is enough, devil. We're taking back our stuff here. And God will restore to us the years that the canker worm and locust have consumed. Don't try to pack us with no cooties. We'll never be sick or broke another day of our lives. Don't pair us to the hydrant or anything else here. All of these things are being broken. Heaven is casting the unpacking of these demonic configurations illegally constructed against our soul here. Who shall lay anything to the charge of God's elect? It is God that justifieth. Hear me here. Out of the mouth of two or three witnesses, let everything be established, and these signs shall follow them that believe. I'm looking forward to hearing your testimony. May the Lord add a blessing to the sharing of his word here.